softparts are due to the habagat or the southwest monsoon, which is enhanced by a low pressure, are near Vietnam. Thus, LPA will direct heat the country, but heavy rains are still expected in Metro Manila, particularly in Pasay and Taguig. Now, the western section of Luzon will also be affected. These areas include the Ilocos region, Bataan, Zambales, Pangasinan, Nueva Ecija, Cavite, Batangas, as well as Mindoro and Palawan. We advise the public to take extra precaution since rain may persist in the area. Now, Bureau of Pag-asa warns the same weather scenario will also be felt tomorrow and in the coming days due to the southwest monsoon. Now, please be alert on floods or landslides in your area. Now, moving to southern Philippines, Visayas and Mindanao will also be under cloudy skies, light to moderate showers. There is no storm in the park, but you should always be prepared. There are possible 10 to 15 storms within a year. And that was the latest update from APS-CBN.